Frontline healthcare workers took to the picket line today. This was in the last hour outside of Cleveland Clinic Lutheran Hospital. Just under 200 union workers there, including licensed practical nurses or LPNs, maintenance workers and physical therapy assistants, say they're fed up with unfair labor practices. They voted at the end of July to go on strike as contract negotiations continue. The union and Cleveland Clinic will meet again for contract negotiations on Friday.